Depende. As far as I saw the second project, you are also delivering today, but it looks like to me it's a higher level project. What you deliver? You have selected a topic that connected to all the audience and to the age connected to the same level of theme. You started with a good opening, with the honeymoon, and experiencing of your better life, first job, where you enter in the UAE. The speech was very humorous, very with a good flow, and it had a good content to recall our previous days when we growing up, especially in Dubai. And you supported with your examples how you entered to the Dubai, how you were interviewed, how you were given a good luxurious apartment, whatever room. Then you suddenly finish your honeymoon period, then enter into the real life, what you are feeling now after marriage. Same thing, all the week, all those things, you have given very good examples, supporting materials to present your ideas. And you had an idea to idea to transition also quite over there. And basically, I found your confidence, your choice of topic, your choice of connectedness to the audience, that's very good. And if I open up you for the next level, I would say you work on the choice of words and your transition. One idea to idea, you are moving you very good with a smooth level, but you can give a good punch in the beginning and then you give a slow, then stop it, give another idea. Just transitioning can improve with your words. That would be a better for the next level. Overall, your speech is quite connected to the audience. Have a meaning and you have a right direction, and your movement was also quite good. Overall, I like your confidence and humorous and the topic selection. To summarize all, you have a good future in public speaking. I would congratulate you. Please give me a big round of applause again for the